I'm Paul Spatzek. I'm what they call a broadcast technologist. It kind of covers two worlds. I'm both a mass control operator, run the control station, and I also do engineering tasks. So I've kind of split my time between changing light bulbs, installing new equipment, running the station. We are the only station, as far as I know, that actually does three channels of programming, a high def and two standard def channels. There are other stations in town that do standard def, but we're the only ones doing high quality original programming all the time. You know, that's our specialty. That's what PBS is all about. From the beginning, since I've been involved with them before the millennium, back in 97, you looked at KAKM for quality. I mean, the video quality was good. The satellite uplinks from PBS are the best quality. It's been the quality of choice ever since I can remember. And it's where you look for good programming delivered in a very efficient and very high quality manner, technically. There are so many TVs because we monitor a lot of different signals. It gives us, at a glance, it's kind of like you ever seen been inside of an aircraft, you'll see the whole panel is full of gauges. And you'll notice the pilot scanning back and forth, always watching. That's kind of what we do when we're in mass control. By looking at those TVs and what's on them, I can look at 40 or 50 different sources and make sure that everything's up and running at one given time. This makes it easy for me to do my job, basically, and see every source at once.